My friends, I have just learned the heartbreaking news that Gary Kurtz has passed from this earth. The producer of such masterpieces as American Graffiti, The Dark Crystal, and Return to Oz, Kurtz was best known as George Lucas's producer and collaborator on Star Wars and The Empire Strikes Back. To say that he was the beating heart of Star Wars would scarcely be an exaggeration, and to say that he was the architect of the playscape of our childhoods is merely to give this man his due. Yes, George Lucas created Star Wars, but as Gene L. Coon was to Gene Roddenberry, shaping and refining his vision into something better, so too did Gary Kurtz help mold, in its seminal years, the greatest movie franchise in history. As evidence, one need only look at Star Wars during Kurtz's tenure and after. With Kurtz by his side, George Lucas made the legendary Star Wars and the epic Empire Strikes Back, two films that changed all our lives and the cinematic shape of everything to come. And when Lucas fired Kurtz due to cost and schedule overruns on Empire, what did we get? Sai Snoodles, Ewoks, Yippee, Jar Jar, sand that gets everywhere, even in a love scene, and Boba Fett taken out like a punk. In short, we had Gary Kurtz for only two films, but those two films were the best films. And that, I think, says all that needs to be said about the inestimable contribution of the late great Gary Kurtz to our lives and our myths. Hail to thee, Gary Kurtz. I, for one, will never forget you. You made a huge difference to my childhood, and though I never knew you, you helped make me the man I am today. The world would have been a worse place without you, and today Doomcock mourns your absence. You have been treated shabbily by many who have forgotten your place in history. But Doomcock remembers. And so I say to you, now cracks a noble heart. Good night, sweet prince, and flights of angels sing thee to thy rest. Goodbye, Gary Kurtz. Rest in peace.